He is generally known as a scientist and a mathematician. His personal writings that most of his time was spent studying not science, but studying the Bible, especially prophecy. He teaches us how to study the book of Revelation.